watching news broadcast of Sigma Media Lab, Raigada.
This news is sponsored by Aditya Honda, Raigada.
Raigada District. On the 27th of October 2021, a science exhibition on recent advancement in science and technology, all the way through Dr. B.C. Sabat as the chairperson of Ganpati Foundation, has been held inside the campus of Centurion University of Technology and Management, Pitamahal, IDCO Industrial Estate, Raigada. The program was sponsored by NCSTC, the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. At the conference hall of the institute, all guests were greeted and deliberated the speeches by lighting the lamp to Lord Jagannath. The main objectives of the Ganpati Sabat Foundation for establishing this program to give a keen focus on promoting interest in science and technology amid the younger generation, encouraging scientific and technological creativity among students and inculcating a sense of pride in their own talent. And it is helpful for the participants that typically designed to encourage students to think critically, solve challenging problems, and develop skills such as oral communication, public speaking, research, teamwork, planning, self-sufficiency, goal setting, or technological and online literacy.
To handle the technology of science with very carefulness, then we can only welcome you to our science exhibition. So please, have your seat in the ride.
Immediately within the fraction of 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, thank you all of you for your cooperation.
But this is a very good step supported by the Department of Science and
Technology. A program career of main uddeshya hala kebal exhibition, poster presentation, discussion, different debate.
Sabat sir, though he belongs to Banjar Technic, a rural place, but staying at Delhi for last 20 years.
It's so much more. Jo amane kahuchanti je kon chaliya padyo te bahut khushi je pila mane ete sankhyare asuchi project
and you have to apply the science. And the origin of science is as old as the thinking capacity of every one being.
Maa pe rumi tiyari korbe setor jalo tara hatta ka pori jauchi ta chhuwa ta jinta gole kuwaite uchi.
My name is Pratik Mishra. I am from Sintan Community. Today we are going to present flooding prevention house. So we are making this house just for flooding area. Now Pratik will explain the introduction part of this project.
Floating house are concerned in the water which are planned to adjust and lessen water heights.
Sir, if you put my hand here, then
presenting Honda CB200X. Digital console. Knuckle cover with LED blinkers. Wind visor. Upright ride position, top tread tire position, once visit, Sri Aditya Honda, near sales tax office, main road, Raigada. Contact 8280096999,
9938418969. Myself, Dr. B.C. Sabat, I am a retired scientist, and now president of one of the
founders. When you are organizing this program, enter over the whole of Odisha, so what purpose you are doing for this and what is the ambitions?
The main purpose is to make aware to the students about the scientific temple and science activities. They are studying in class, but while doing the science exhibition, they can know what is the aim, and there will be an interest among them to become a scientist. That was the main aim.
Yes, Dr. Sankaran Bates, District Coordinator, Eco Club Banjam, and Headmaster Government High School, Kandadevi.
Okay, then all over Odisha you visited and make this program. So then in this place, what you observe and what is your overview that and the students can assess their minds or they can improve in their futures and they can initiate their ideas like this?
I feel very proud and very nice place and having a pollution-free area. Students are very active and they are also very make their projects very nicely and express many their feelings also, and what they have done it, they are also exhibited in the form of their exhibition. They are also giving the scientific data, the technology, what is behind that, everything is okay. I think it will be more better if it will be continuously every year, if they will go through the different activities, then I think it will be more better.
Myself Radhakrishna Mahapatra, principal of Centurion Public School, Raigada. Today we are conducting such type of programs to get the inherent quality of the children. So for the exposing of the knowledge, which knowledge already it is inherent with them. So that such type of science exhibition we are conducting, actually what they are thinking and why such type of things is happening and what is the reason of this behind of any of the exhibition, everything they are exposing, and those inherent quality are there inside already, it is hidden. That will be exposed. So due to this reason, by some sponsoring of the District and Department of Science and Technology, we are conducting such type of program, and most of the schools also they have participated, and all members, our directors are, and Dr. Sabat, the Vanamali Sabat Foundation will be cooperated here also.
So all schools participate from the district or the city?
Due to COVID guidelines, not only all the schools, but in the city, most of the schools have participated.
I am Rajesh Padi, Director, Centurion Public School, Raigada.
Being a prudent organization in this area, what is your experience and what are you feeling that it will be progressive for the students and who is participating in this exhibition?
This exhibition is conducted by DST in collaboration with Ganpati Sabat Foundation, and it is a very good step because since last 2 years there was no activities in Raigada regarding science and technology. So this is a very good step, and the students are very much benefited because about 20 schools, 20 to 25 schools are participating here, and they are projecting their demonstrating their projects, and definitely this is a good step during this corona period, and we think if this will continue with the corona guidelines, then it will be very much benefited for the students.
And are you expecting that it will happen the next year, then it will, pupils are benefited for this project?
Yeah, Centurion is always looking for this kind of activities. Though during corona period it is stopped, we will continue the same project next year, as well as we will look for another project also. We have a open air science park we have started here, and also we have conducted some industrial visits for the students just a few days back. So definitely we will continue this.
What is your name?
My name is Durga Mata Pratham.
From which school you are coming from?
I am from Sanjave High School, Raigada.
And what is your project?
My project is solar system.
Then how are you feeling that you are coming here? How are you feeling this day?
I am feeling good.
What is your name?
My name is Ayush Dora. I have made a project of hydroelectricity generator.
Okay. Then what is the purpose of it? What is the use of it? And what is the benefit for the society?
It is used for generating electricity.
My name is Sridhar Prasad Sahu. This is my partner. My name is Pratik Kumar Mishra. We are presenting floating house. Now the introduction part will explained by Pratik Kumar Mishra.
Boil the water, which also reduces the negative effect of heat, boiling and effective with floods. Nowadays people need fish every year, the fishermen need fish every year, so that people who are selling fish need their home on water.
When we fill water in the tub, then it rises with the help of bottle. We used bottle for making the house floating.
This is Rosalie of class 10.
You can measure the height of a person by using those instruments. You can measure the height of an electrical pole, tree, buildings, rocks, anything. You can measure the height.
My name is E. Tejasri.
What project you made?
I made the microscope and I made the anatomy.
My name is Lasya sir.
My name is K. Salina sir.
My name is Vibhadithya Bhagwan sir.
Okay. What project you presented here?
Life
fidelity. Life fidelity. It is useful for any situation, any of the critical and hazardous situations also.
Yes, sir.
By this project, what is your ambitions in future and what you will do? What is your next goal?
So, it is the advanced technology of Wi-Fi, which will transfer the signals through lights.
Sir, also it can be used in hospitals as well as airplanes, as it does not make any electromagnetic interference.
Thank you.
Your group name is VFM third year students are here. So our topic is the formulation of the tablets. So we have demonstrated how to prepare tablets. Here is the apparatus are here. And we have the four members are here. And we are
just
here.
You have prepared the how to make the tablets, I mean to say.
The full process, sir.
Okay. In this way you are coming here, how are you feeling that? What is your expectation that you will do?
Our missile man Abdul Kalam said creativity gives knowledge.
Okay.
So here everyone that create their own thing. And we are seeing this and that our knowledge will be increased.
From 30 schools of the Raigada city, more than 80 models presented their own projects. A cultural program was pre-arranged performed by the students at last. CUTM Director Mr. Rajesh Kumar Parhi, Centurion Public School Principal Mr. R.K. Mohapatra, Eco Club Coordinator Dr. Purna Shankar Narayan Bejo, Principal of Saraswati Degree College, Brahmapur Mr. Subrat Panigrahi, were present in the exhibition. Science Coordinator of Imphal Campus High School Mr. Pramod Mohapatra and Chemistry Lecturer of Raigada College Mr. Ray Srinivas, joined as exhibition judges. At the end of the day, the participants got prizes from the dignitaries. Centurion Public School won first place at the exhibition's award ceremony, with group leader Satya Pratim Das and his associates Samir Palo, Devjeet Naik, and Suman Godo. In second place was Saraswati Shishu Mandir Yo and in third place was Durga Madhav Rath of St. Xavier School. Director Mr. Parhi was encouraged the students to aware of the merits of science and technology. In front of media he articulated his mindset to continue this exhibition every year. Reports from Editor Manoj Mishra, Sigma Media Lab.